good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in the fact. Back like we never left. Family, we appreciate y'all for tuning in. Y'all go ahead and pull up. We got it from here.
Yeah.
We're actually going to jump into a song that's been highly, highly requested on our channel. The title of this one is Feeling Good by Nina Simone. So this is the song we're going to be tapping in today. Now, outside of that, this song is from like 1964, 65, so it kind of goes back.
Okay.
And I feel like this song kind of encapsulates a lot of the times, the things that we were going through around that particular time in the 60s, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Okay. If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my vlog channel. I'm Just Asia, y'all. Check out the content while you're over there. I also have a reaction channel. I'm Still Asia, dropping fire reactions, y'all. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
Absolutely. If y'all are watching right now, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Smash that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And we're going to go ahead and jump into Nina Simone. I know a few things about Nina Simone. I like her as a person, a lot of things that she stood up for and stands for. So, y'all, let's go ahead and jump into it. Nina Simone.
Okay.
Feeling good.
Let go.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free. Fly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean? Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me.
Powerful.
She's talking about like the dragonfly and the butterfly. Like I feel like it's her way of like expressing like that freedom, like the feeling that you get from, you know, being able to flap your wings and go wherever you want, fly wherever you want, do whatever you want, like in the pattern that you want. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
so many different things that come from that. And she's like, you know, just speaking of it being a whole new day, like it's a new day, it's a new dawn, it's a new day. Like,
absolutely.
And I'm feeling good.
Absolutely,
like,
I'm feeling good. And just point to the things that she's been through or that we've been through, you know, it's like she's speaking in regards to those times for a lot of people that were, you know, held down and held back. And she's like, no, I'm feeling good now.
Yeah.
You know, I'm at peace with everything that's going on.
Yeah.
And I love each and every word that she's saying right now.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's so and so important, everything that she's saying right now in this song. Yeah. Powerful.
Right.
Stars, when you shine, you know how I feel. Scent of the pine, you know how I feel. The freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.
Man, hold on. Man, hold up.
Yeah, that was nice.
Her voice is super, super powerful. And not just like powerful in the aspect of just the vocals per se. I'm just saying in regards to the effects of what she's saying, the power in the words. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
She said, the freedom is mine.
Yeah.
And again, like I said, she's speaking for people in those times when she wrote this in 1965. It's really like an exoneration of like all the oppression that a lot of people have been going through or like been held down and been held back. It just means a whole lot to a lot of people in around that time for her putting this particular song out. And it still means a lot to a lot of people around the world, no matter where you are. You gotta feel this particular song if you've been through like any type of like struggle, pain, because she's saying on the outside or on, you know, on the other side of like the pain, the struggle, the heartbreak, and all the things that you go through, it's like, I'm feeling good.
Yeah.
After all of that, after everything that I went through, I dusted myself off, and I'm feeling good.
Feeling good.
You know. And I just like the pridefulness in this song. You know.
Yeah. I would agree. I feel like, you know, whenever I hear songs like this in particular, especially when you start, you know, making reference to like freedom, I always just try to think and put myself into like their headspace. That's why I'm always asking particular. Mm-hmm. Like, I wonder what provoked them to write a song like this. But you gotta know, obviously, with everything that was going on, especially coming from, you know, an African-American standpoint of view, respectively, I'm just saying, you know, there was a lot going on, and there was a lot that she put into the song where it does hold so much meaning to it, you know, to today, just listening to what it is that she's talking about. You just have to, you know, I guess, like, it kind of leads me to wonder, like, what did she go through? You know what I mean? What were you going through? What did you
see in your eyes?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Did you experience?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm just, you know, it's just one of those things that provoke curiosity to me when I hear certain songs like this, because I'm just curious to, you know, I would be interested to hear the different stories that people would share from all perspectives and all races at that, just to kind of just get an insight as to what this meant to them. Yeah. You know what I mean? So I'm just, I hope that doesn't spark a whole revolution in the damn comment section, but I'm just curious to know, like, it just, for me, it's just, you know, I've already told you this before, but I hated history in class, but like, even now, like, listening to stuff like this, you know, obviously you have to appreciate it a lot more than what we did as younger kids and youth in general, because they don't understand that, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they don't understand the depths of everything that it took for us to get here.
To where we are today.
And not just as African Americans, but everybody as a whole, as like the United States of America, as the world, you know, everything. So you gotta know what happened in order to know where you're going.
Right.
You know?
Exactly.
And so like this song definitely like, it struck a chord with me for sure. Because like Nina Simone, like my mom put me up on Nina Simone a long time ago. I remember my mom's listening to Nina Simone and like listening to like her interviews and stuff like that. So definitely shout out to the Nubian Queen Nina Simone for this one. This was fire.
Absolutely. So if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely. Check y'all out later.
Yeah.